You come into this world with nothing, and the purpose of your life is to make something out of nothing. I think H.L. Mencken wrote that. And this particular one almost had me. अरे क्या हुआ, आप लोग कंफ्यूज हो गए? हाँ, इंग्लिश आती है मुझे. And I do have this tendency to surprise people often. देखिए, मैं शुरू होते ही डेविएट हो गया. सॉरी, ऐसा हो जाता है मेरे साथ. हाँ, पर्पस की बात कर रहे थे हम लोग.
आई हैव रेड अ लॉट अबाउट व्हाट पीपल थिंक पर्पस इज, बट अगर मुझसे पूछोगे तो प्रॉब्लम विद द वर्ड्स इज दैट इट हाइड्स द रियल इंटेंशंस बिहाइंड द थॉट. मुझे लगता है थॉट्स ओरिजिनल होते हैं, वर्ड्स नहीं.
And as I said, I have read philosophers like Socrates, Aristotle, etc. But ये लोग भी कुछ भी लिखते थे यार. They wrote stuff that has been passed on for centuries with no practical applications. Zero. Completely delusional and often full of themselves. तो philosophy में तो मुझे जवाब मिला नहीं purpose का. And honestly, I am not here to critique anyone. बल्कि मेरा एक ही सवाल है that's been nagging me for years. What is our purpose? हम इस दुनिया में क्यों आए? And I'm sure if I get to know the answer to these questions, other questions will automatically get answered.
Like, why was I born in Delhi? Huh? Or why was I born to these parents? Why am I thinking what I am thinking? Why am I even narrating you this story?
People call it an existential crisis and depressions and some other fancy words. Because nowadays it's pretty cool to be called depressed. But I hate labels. They just put you in boxes where you may not really belong. So let me clarify, I'm pretty okay in that sense. Kuch problem nahi hai mujhe. I make decent money. My parents are happy. Sorry. They look happy. So they must be. Kabhi kabhi lagta hai ki aapke bhagwan ne sochne ki capacity kuch zyada de di.
Another favorite topic of mine. Does God exist? Does he or she define our purpose? But that's another long story, isn't it? उस पर फिर कभी बात करेंगे. हाँ, तो मैं कह रहा था कि
I don't like the idea of randomness too much. There has to be a grand design, you see? Because randomness is chance. So silly, so commonplace, so uninspiring. Because when I look around at how beautifully some things are designed by nature, chance to me just seems so frivolous. और अगर अपने पूरे लाइफ में मैं एक चीज पे श्योर हूं, then it's this. It can't be chance.
This thought is quite depressing. That we just exist without a reason. So, I went along with this thinking कि लाइफ में कुछ तो पर्पस है. And as I said, I started reading, but didn't get any answers. Then I asked my parents. Unse bhi answers nahi mila. Then I asked my teachers, my professors at the university, my friends, colleagues. But and there was a phase that I asked everyone that I could ask. But nobody knew shit.
Books repetitive hone lage. Same ideas masked by different words. And then I thought, why not meet people directly who claim to have answers? Who claim to have found purpose? And yaar, main 10-15 pata nahi kitne logon se mila, and I genuinely wanted to know the answers. And I'm a very good listener to everyone.
But the more I heard, the more I realized that these people were full of shit. Kuch nahi pata inko. Full of propaganda and half-baked ideas. I don't really know though, but at some point of time, मेरा ना पेशेंस खत्म होने लगा.
And then I did something. I didn't do it out of anger or revenge, but it felt like I deserved to know. और ये लोग claim कर रहे थे to know the answers to the questions that I have been searching for the past 25 years. It's funny how the eagerness to show that you have found a purpose is more important to some people than actually finding it. Anyway.
That day, when the first time it happened, मैं घर गया and I felt like I was doing something meaningful. Finally. Like I was here for a reason. For a purpose.
Now I have a simple theory. I look at the crowd. I pick one person जो confident लगता है. Like जो लोग खुद को second guess नहीं करते. Like there is some meaning to his or her walk. So I find such a person, follow him or her the entire day, till I am sure, till I know enough. And then I kill them. I carry my hammer, just in case they aren't able to answer my questions. But don't get me wrong, I'm not here to kill anyone. मैं सीधे नहीं मारता यार. I let people go if they are convinced of the fact that there's a purpose to their existence. If I genuinely feel they do. So I follow them around, manage to start a conversation, and when I really have them cornered, I ask them
many times, many things. But if I feel that they are shitting around, then that's it. And it's kind of beautiful. You know, the swing of the hammer, the blood coming out of the skull, the human body crumbling into pieces because of its own weakness. It's magical.
I think this is my purpose now. Maybe this is what I was born to do. Or maybe this is temporary and someone I meet will change my perspective. But for now, it's about the word itself. Purpose. I think I know what it means.
But as I said, words always hide the real intention or the original thoughts.